I prefer to use all these three types of materials. I use texts, but I use also a lot of internet materials and IT technology. For example, on my lessons, I use a lot of online quizzes, online tests, and my students like it a lot. But I see some positives also in textbook. For example, the materials are clear, the students know where they are, the materials are repeated, and it's more easy, and they can practice at home a lot.